Hello and welcome to the first online class of AutoCAD. So what we will learn in this class? We will be learning the basics of AutoCAD. We will learn one tool, line tool, and then we will do some assignments with the line tool. So let us start. So what is the process? I will be sending you a PDF file. Okay. So this PDF file contains subjects of two or three classes. So I am sending you this PDF file, and according to this PDF file, we will be learning. Okay. So first, let me start with the basics of AutoCAD. Why do we learn AutoCAD? Let me show you the interface of AutoCAD. This is the interface of AutoCAD which you will get when you are starting. So I will send you basically two types of videos. One video will be theory video, and the second video will be practical video. So in theory video, I will tell you what are the things we are going to learn today. So let us start with the theory part. First, we have to know what we will learn today, and in the next part of practical, we will start doing the practical. So what we are going to learn today? We are going to learn AutoCAD. In AutoCAD, we are going to learn AutoCAD. CAD stands for Computer Aided Design. So in AutoCAD, in the first class, we will learn about the following. We will learn how to set up the units. Next, we will learn about the line tool. Line tool comprises of around 25% of works done in the AutoCAD. Okay, so line tool, you have to be very much perfect with line tool. Next, we will learn how to use the line tool in different ways, like how to draw rough lines using line tool. Then we will learn how to delete the subjects drawn on the screen. We will learn about the basics of selection. There are two kinds of selection, crossing selection and window selection. We will learn what is selection. Next, we will learn how to zoom, how to pan, and how to do the zoom extents. This is called your navigation basics. Next, we will learn how to use ortho. Ortho is used for drawing horizontal and vertical lines, and also for 45 degree angle lines. Next, we have how to draw a line with exact measurement, how to bring the measurement dimensions on the screen. This is how to bring the measurement dimensions, how to apply a color to a line. So then I have given some classworks here, and you have to exactly do the classworks using the line tool. So classwork 4, 5. So we will learn up to classwork 5 today. Next is angle. Angle we will learn in the next class. So today we will learn the line tool, the interface, and the navigation of AutoCAD. So this is the theory part where I have told you what we are going to learn today. Thank you.